a Bluetooth battery tester with free app, live voltage during driving sessions, battery test, cranking test, charging system test. Seems too good to be true. It's not. Follow the QR code to download the free app. Create your user account, possible to have different account for one tester. Place the tester on the battery as close as possible from the poles of the battery. Name the tester, and here we are on the homepage. You can see the live monitoring is on at all times. You can see the different modes in here, but the first and most important mode is the monitoring and the fact that it's possible to record while driving. What's the point of it? Let us put it all in context. Most cars are now equipped with smart charging technology. Controlled by a battery system management, usually called BSM or BMS, the whole point of this technology is to reduce the CO2 emissions, just like the start and stop technology. How does it work? Quite simple, theoretically. The BSM module is the brain of this system. Once it detects that the conditions are good, such as a charge enough battery, a warm engine, external temperature, and so on, it will purely switch off the alternator and stop charging the battery. Consequently, the alternator will turn freely, which means less resistance on the engine, which means fuel economy, in other words, better CO2 emissions. The smart alternator will also use the decelerating situation to produce voltage. We might think this is a good thing. Well, these systems come along with more battery and charging system related problems. If technicians don't diagnose the real problem, it will lead to warranty nightmares. Customers and technicians are therefore confronted with these problems. Well, their wallets are, because if the tech changes a still good battery, the manufacturer of the battery will not pay for it. Back on the tool. The great thing about it is that you can live monitor the voltage. So it's possible to have a closer look at what the smart battery charging system is doing. Of course, you don't want to look at the screen while driving, so click on Recorder, choose how long you want to test, and go for a drive. The app just needs to be on. It will record the trip so you have all the time afterwards to analyze it. You have the possibility to flag at any time for further, easier identification of actions. Let's say when start and stop activates, or when decelerating, or as the alternator acts as a brake and generate a charging voltage. Just tap anywhere on the screen and flag. You can also preset a low and high voltage. It will be seen on the screen, the two red lines. But while driving, it will also make a notification if the limits are reached. Reviewing the complete test is very intuitive. In fact, you can move and zoom and, of course, easily find the flag you have added on the graph. Easily detect when the BSM switched off the alternator and when it switched it on again. Look if the voltage went up when decelerating, check the voltage drop when start and stop activates, and so on. Compare the voltage with the OBD2 diagnostic tool. With a bit of basic smart battery system knowledge, this tool will enable to locate and isolate the real problem, avoiding to change any good, expensive parts. That's the whole point of this tool. Locate the problem rather than change expensive parts on the rush. An example, the car arrives at the workshop with a battery warning light on the dash. Battery had already been changed 6 months ago. The diagnostic tool indicated a correct voltage value in driving situation, which led the battery system management to disengage the smart alternator, thus the charging system, to improve the CO2 emission. During the driving test with the dynamic tester, it showed that the battery wasn't currently charging and was slowly draining. So we had a different info about the live voltage on our tester than on the diagnostic tool. Conclusion, the real problem was the current sensor. The battery's fine, it's just not charged. The current sensor was giving a faulty information to the BSM and to the diagnostic tool. It led it to think that the battery was charging when in fact it was not. The tester allowed to locate the faulty component instead of changing the battery again or changing the smart alternator. No more unhappy customer coming back each and every 6 months with the battery warning light on the dash. To list things up, this tester in this mode only will help diagnose a faulty BSM, a faulty current sensor, just like on the example, a faulty alternator, and a bunch of other possibly faulty sensors. Now, with that being said, this tester also allows to perform a battery test, cranking test, charging system test, either iHand battery tester. It's possible to scan or manually enter the serial number of the battery. Same goes for the VIN of the car, all that for traceability. The tester will tell the technician if the battery charging system cranking value is bad or if it's okay. No need here to know any values or data. The tester does it all for you and clearly tells you what to do. Talking about traceability, and this is going to be our last point, this tester makes it very easy after all tests to share the results. It also saves them all into the history calendar. Very easy to find a test performed days, weeks, or even months ago and share it again. It's all there. It's also possible to create a free account on mybatteryexpert.com, and all the test results will automatically upload on the cloud. Perfect to access the test result wherever you are using whatever device. Conclusion: this tool not only is a regular battery tester, but it's also a smart battery charging system tester thanks to its monitoring mode. Extremely easy to use, very user-friendly app, traceability for warranties, all that for a lower price than a regular battery tester.